Now guys, just want to show you my Nissan ENV 200. It's my electric van pulling a caravan. It's my tow bar. As you see, she's not a small one. It's good size. There she is. That's her there. Now I'm just going to do a live test of it actually running. Now, there we go. Oh, still. The flashlight is on, but you can see it's electric anyway. Right, so we're trying to stick this on. Best we can. But take it to end of the right feet. No, it's a bit better. No. There we go. Oh, this car's coming out. Acceleration test and see, showing you what it's like. Hopefully you can hear me clear enough. Just no noise, no effort. Electric can't haul. Doing 70 kilometers an hour. Slow down to 60. What you need to do is pump up the tires on the actual caravan. They are a bit flat, so I say should pull it up better. Shouldn't have them on flat tires. So we're just going to go up here and turn around and come back to the same spot we were. How she handles. Now the regen. Oh. They do a better regen in these vans. Oh, I hate stopping. Right, I'm sure it's part of it. Now we're off again. Not a bother. Not a bother. Alright, so we got a bit of speed anyway and see what she's like. We're at 65 k's. That's as far as 80 k's as I think is all I'd bring this time. Alright, we're at 80 k's now. Perfect. Should just drive along like that. I'm gonna reach out from here back and see how it is. Oh, that's better. Should get a full regen with the caravan and keep pushing on. Oh, and that's it. Perfect. Alright, so let's turn around and come back. Caravan, it's just a lend to see how she can talk. She's a little bit giddy. won't stop us.
We'll keep going.
Kilometers, and I actually use 4 kilometers or 4% in range. Slowing down and picking up speed.
Right, we go this way again.
The way we came.
Goes down.